As stated in Wikipedia, the Jackson Street Bridge is a bridge on the Passaic River between Newark and Harrison, New Jersey. The Swing Bridge is the sixth bridge from the river's mouth at Newark Bay and is 4.6 miles (7.4 kilometers) upstream from it. Opened in 1903 and substantially rehabilitated in 1991, it is listed on the New Jersey Register of Historic Places and is eligible for the National Register of Historic Places. The bridge was re-lamped in 2012.